Well, it happened here near the corner of 80 and Gertrude. Now, 7-year-old Justin Welch and his identical twin brother, Ryan, wanted to drop off a small gift at a friend's home across 80. They crossed it, put the gift at the front door, rang the doorbell, and then they took off. Well, when Justin crossed back across 80, he was hit by a car.
He will have to have several surgeries on his face. Most of the bones in his face are broken.
Justin Welch is now fighting to recover from a tragic accident. He's being cared for at St. Louis Children's Hospital.
It's the hardest thing that's ever happened to me as a mother.
Justin was hit when he darted into the street Friday. People believe a big evergreen blocked the driver's view.
I was just in shock. I mean, I was in complete shock.
She posted warning signs after the accident. Residents say 80 Road is busier since new stores have reopened at the former Northwest Plaza. Also, the makeup of this neighborhood has changed.
The street used to be more elderly people, but we've got a lot of elementary school students on our street now who are young.
Hannah works. Still, she started a GoFundMe page so she can pay medical bills and afford to be with Justin while he recovers.
She should be at the hospital. Her son needs her right now.
She just needs some extra help while this is all happening.
It's amazing to know what a great community we have here that will help out a kid that they don't even know and just be there for us. It's amazing.
Now, one woman in the neighborhood is asking that Justin's classmates and friends, the family, even strangers, send him some good well wishes to the hospital so that when he wakes up, he's surrounded by lots of joy and support.